flatters mine. Oh, I welcome you. Can you see the glory of the project?
Good job getting this place back from the cult. Luckily, they didn't do too much damage to the farm. But they did kill a lot of livestock. Some of the cows are wandering the fields out back. Think you can bring them to their pen? You just need to spook them a bit. Chuck a rock at them or something, give them a slap on the rump. They'll run away from you, but you can use fear to steer them where you want them to go.
Only you could have helped Ball's End like that.
Day like this, Blair can help us. Smell any Peggy's boomer? Preppers, just like you were.
Whoa.
Oh, God!
sir.
In a storm. Sometimes I wish I still had my old long-range 50 cal. I could sit up in the mountains with a nice cold six-pack. Well, still breathing. Would be a good position for the resistance.
John's gone.
That's fine.
I remember Mike bragging about his car. The thing was a beast. Now that he's gone, I just want to haul it out of Sunrise Threshing and ram it down the throats of every piggy I see.
We've got company. Want.
shake your head. Don't expect you to understand. Just keep telling yourself there's no shame. They don't know.
Said, absolutely not.
I'm gonna strafe these sinners. On the move.
Good boy.